conservation research for the WISC redesign project for Thesis 1, Fall 2020. The goal of this video is to get a better understanding of what a person experiences physically and psychologically with an extended period of use with a WISC. I will be making commentary throughout the video of my observations of my physical and emotional state. At this point, I was starting to feel some strain in my elbow. Fatigue was really starting to step in. I changed the grip and the position because I could really feel it in my forearm, and this really relieved the elbow strain. I can feel this in my shoulder. It's not a terrible pain, but I can definitely feel it. Holding the WISC something like a pencil, it feels the most natural to me. I was really kind of surprised how much arm movement and shoulder movement that I'm using rather than wrist movement. There's a lot of tension in my shoulder at this point. A lot of the tension that I may be feeling might be due to the posture that I'm taking. It's not exactly what I would probably do if I wasn't filming. just over halfway. I find that it's kind of hard to keep focus and be interesting and continue with doing this. I can feel it in my tricep at this point. In my shoulder, it's not an intense pain, but there is a definite pain there. With about 3 minutes to go, my impulse is to stop and rest. It's getting hard to maintain focus on the task. At this point, I'm really tired of doing this, and there's a continuous little pain in my shoulder. It's really uncomfortable to do this at this point. At this point, I am just focusing on getting done, and I'm breathing through the experience. Starting to feel pain in my calf now from standing in this prone position. And coming up to the end. This is a pretty strenuous experience. I'm barely healthy, and I don't have a lot of pain in my arm or hands or shoulder. So somebody who does have mobility issues might struggle with this experience.